adventurous guy with
bullets. Let us wish to partake in communion.
Where are you going, shocking guy? Got you, shotgun guy. I think I got you. Just have to force him to get close enough to me that I can actually come after him. Now, how does shotgun guy do this critical stun thing? I guess he's doing a normal stun attack because he's using his shotgun all the time. Never comes close enough to attack. Never runs out of ammo. Never gets. Never attacks with a weapon that I would be able to count for this time. Stuns made pretty regularly. So fast. Yeah. Wait a second. I got a bag over my head. I got killed, and now I'm waking up and had a bag over my head. I was killed by a guy with a bag. Past shotgun guy. Yeah. I saw that guy with the bag. I was fighting him. And clearly looked like he had a body in that bag. So apparently that was me. Well, a bag for me. Maybe? I'm not sure. Talking to me a lot because she thinks I'm probably in the church. Figured out quite what that was supposed to be doing. blood used to gain frenzied blood echoes from him. As if that's something you might want. I don't know. I feel like the proper blood echoes also would give you frenzy. But maybe not.
Master Willem, I have come to bid you farewell.
Oh, I know. You think now to betray me.
No, but you will never listen.
It was for me.
I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
Alright.
We are born of the blood, made men by the blood, undone by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open
so much.
Fear the old blood.
I must take my leave.
Combo and